is you. It has been forever. You know, we've both been busy with work and, you know, just life carried us away. But I'm so glad you called and that we were free at the same time. And it's perfect. I know you don't have that much time. You said you're gonna go on a hype date. Yeah. Okay, great. You just needed help with your hair. Okay, perfect. Yeah, your fringe looks good. I'll just go ahead and help you pin it back a little bit, and then we'll tease it a bit and just give it a little bit more volume. You got your hair in the nice braids already. It looks pretty good. And then I noticed a little bit of stragglers on the brows, so I'll do that a little bit, and then we're good to go. Okay? Alright, perfect. So let me just make sure my hands are clean. One sec. Alrighty. Okie dokie. I love the new color of your hair, by the way. It looks really good. Yep. Really, really suits you. Okay, so what I'll do, I'm gonna just kind of start by combing it back a bit. And then I'll tease it. Okay, so close your eyes. Don't get too close. You have a nice long fringe. Everything going. Yeah, that's my response too. I'm like busy life, you know. But at least you get today to relax, you know, do something for yourself for once. Let me get my brush here. Okay, so close your eyes again. I'm just gonna use a different brush here. Done that hiking over a long time. That's really pretty. Yep. It's a good one. Okay. Alright, here we go. So I'm gonna go ahead, close your eyes. I'm gonna start teasing, okay? Just gonna get in the roots there. Give it a little bit more oomph. Okay. Where did my other little clip go? Oh, there we go. Not working on a professional table here. Alright. Let me use my little brush here. Okay.
I'm just gonna pluck a little bit of the stray hairs here. Your brows look really good. You always maintain them really nice. Okay. Okay. Close your eyes. Really good. Okay, I think you're all ready. Yeah, call me later. Let me know how it goes. Fingers crossed for you. He seems like a really nice guy, but no pressure. Okay, just have fun. Be yourself.